Welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Skyrim, Bruma. Blind, I'm the RPG check. We're at Toadstool Hollow. Let's see, I guess we're gonna find toadstools in here. Inside this hollow. Most probably a small cave. Full of, oh wow. We've got a little wolfie over there. Let's not use Daedric Arrow on the wolfie. Well, I've gained up quite a bit of elven arrows again. Always good to see. I think I might have taken them from Carlisle, actually. Oh, here's a wolf that's closer.
Wait, I hear something.
I see something. There's at least three more. But they forgot about us. Give me that. I'm not sure if it's all wolves, but it's probable. Oh wow. We've got multiple levels going on here. Watch me weigh myself down with this stuff. Oh, don't do that! I hate that. I hate when you do that. I'm like, what's coming at me? What the hell? Well, we're gonna end up going down there at one point. I'd rather explore the rest of up here first, though. Good to get our arrows back. Otherwise, I wouldn't even bother. I have no need of wolf pelts. Oh. You did it again! Stay behind me, woman! I know there's more beings in here. At least three more. I don't know if you're one of them coming at me. Oh, there's a guy in here. I don't know where he is. Sounds like he's up there or something. Oh, it's iron ore. Like I can pick that? So, I don't think there's any way to go other than down in there. But it sounded like they were up. Like they were up higher than me. I don't think so. I guess I'm going down. With this big thing in the way, it's kind of hard to see what's down there. Can I jump on this one? How are you doing that exactly? Teach me, because I want to know your magic ways. I don't see anything down there. But of course, that doesn't mean there isn't anything down there? That might... Yeah, that's a door. I was detected. I was detected in the water. I don't need to talk to you right now. I'm stuck. I'm not sure. How did that not work? Something out there, and it ain't no man. I don't know. It was seeing me, but it saw me for quite a while. Oh, he's got a ring? Huh. A rat with a ring. I don't know why I shot arrows into it. I was just like, well, it's what I have ready. So this door cannot be opened. Well, that's the door. That's the only door. Oh, don't get me stuck again. Another rat. I wonder where those guys are. I heard some guy talking. So we got like a mini black reach down here. Well, I can jump down, I guess. Oh. If not for the words, I would have... Oh, I thought you fell in there. I was about to call you a clumsy fool. Still, though, you did knock that over. Clumsy enough, I'd say. Okay, we got the doors blown open. That's like, open that thing. I wanted to jump there, but missed. I just want to check up here really quick before I look through the Gate of Doom. What am I doing? Oh. Well, if you want mushrooms, come here, as long as I... Iron battle axe. Ooh, pretty. Alright, some gems. Gold. Lockpicks. Novelties. Party tricks. Alright, let's head back towards that gate. Broken off gate. I heard someone sniff. Funny how easily you can hear things through rock. Solid rock. If I bang into this stuff, it's probably gonna make sound. Are there people over there? Oh yeah. Why are they both facing the wall like that?
Bandit, he said. Life of adventure, he said.
Alright. Let's see what we can do. That only works on level 5. Anything I shoot with an arrow at, which is level 5 or under, I'm probably gonna one-shot kill anyway, so let's drop this. Skirmisher potion. I kind of want to get rid of these miscellaneous poisons. I do that because I can't select for whatever. I don't know why Sky UI does that with me. I can't select right off the bat. I have to, you know, bring it back up. So I could use these. I made these. Damage health. I'm not going to bother using that last one. Damage stamina. Oh, I use these as restore. Restore is 225. I guess it also hurts my stamina by 24 points, but that's not much. Drain stamina. Well. Damage health. Interesting, I do a search for poison and it comes up anyway. I guess because it's part of the description. Yeah, I'll take that. I thought I had more other poisons. I mean, other than these, which are paralysis and magicka ones, I thought I had others, but... I have no idea where they're standing there. Now, I can switch arrows because for some reason, I don't know why it works like this. You don't poison the arrow, you poison the bow. I'll take glass.
What's going on here?
You're death. Oh, look at that. Oh, someone's coming down. Oh, there's more. There's a stairs with more stuff up there. That's promising. Yeah, baby. I can't get at you from over there.
What's going on here?
The dead bodies give you a hint? I switched to steel? I didn't know I had any steel arrows. Oh. Probably an arrow that someone put in me. As bad as that sounds. Dwarven arrows. Orcish. I'll use Dwarven. Now there's someone else up there, but they're way up there and they're not moving. Now I have one! One glass arrow. We could hang out here. Have a seat. Well, we could kill some of these bandit guys. Yeah, let's do that. Two glass arrows. Oh. We have a dwarven greatsword. Now there's at least one more up here. Probably just one more. I can't really see that well. For all I know, the person's standing right over here. Well, there's more stairs that way. Oh, pine thrush head. Empty satchel. I really can't see, but I don't want to alert these guys to my presence. I guess I lost Carlia somehow. Well, that person was sensed me for quite a while, though. Went wandering off. Because I'm not seeing anybody. Something growling. I didn't kill these purple rats. Oh. Well, the bandit's damaged. By the rats, I'm guessing. Sorry. Had to put you out of your misery. I really... If rats can do that much damage to you, might as well just get it all over with. But there's more stairs up, and there's a way there also. So... isn't there? Yeah, the stairs go up here. Iron boots. This looks like the end of the line here. I can't get over there. There we go. I don't suppose there's anything here. Someone's vaguely aware of me. And I don't see anything around here. Which is odd. So whoever it is to the southeast. Touched you, right?
Yeah.
I did hear something growling, so there's some kind of beastie this way. Oh, I hear you. And then you just popped out of the sky. Got it. You're popping around a lot. Okay, we got more chambers this way. With nobody in there, because of... oh. Okay. Is that where I was with all the... I'm not sure. Okay, that's where I killed her and the rats again. guys can see enough. I'm having a little trouble seeing. Another potion of plentiful healing. If I can avoid going through a web, why not? What? Oh, knapsack? The one I looked at. Yeah. I'm thinking there's someone right nearby. It could be. They can't see me till I get right on them sometimes. That's down, there's a wolf. Oh, I see him. Not going down there, at least not yet. Is that where I was? Dead wolf. Yeah. Well, I want to go around. Is there something here? Anything different? Okay, I can't get through that. Oh, flax seeds. Well, no matter what color you get, they just end up being flax seeds, right? No matter what color, I guess it doesn't matter. I don't know why they wouldn't be three separate ingredients, red, blue, and whatever else, color threat, flax. Is that it? Have I seen everything? I guess so. I guess I drop down and leave. Alright. Yeah. And hurt myself. Can't move at all for a second. Let me go. Jeez, I want to be free. All right. So that's what Toadstool Hollow. Still. Yeah, where the hell were you? Finishing up our exploration of Bruma County here in Beyond Skyrim, Bruma. There is one cave to the southwest. We will investigate. But first we will pick lavender. And thistle. Let's see what manner of cave lie this way. Past the thistle. And thistle. Where are you? Be gone. Two of them? Two bears of doom? I got two caves. Come, taste Doris's embrace. Where are you? It's beyond the... I see you. Feel that. And then that. I guess it was nothing after all. See, one of the things she rarely says. Bear claws, my favorite little pastry dish. What else is awaiting me? I don't want to run all the way down there. Come, fight me!
Bruce! Bruce!
It's either... Oh! It's back! Did I wake you up? Come on. It keeps leaving and I... Here it is. Yeah.
Come, coward.
Now we fight. Robbed of my kill again. God damn you. Alright, let's find this one of these two caves. Yeah. They're both this way, more or less. And, well, kind of taking the hard way around, aren't we? Let's... might be down. Down there? I'm thinking at least this one is down there somewhere. It might be inside this. Unmarked cave! Oh. Well... it's marked now on my map. Check it out. That was disorienting. We have bears, or a bear. Oh, I see it. Come, coward. Now we fight. I don't see you wasting any of this stuff on it. How about stamina poison? So it can't even move. Oh, God. Dead, right? It did make another sound. No, it's still alive. It just has very little stamina at this point. It might know where to come. It might be coming around this way. Oh. Yeah, come on. Or not. Oh, I'm only using Dwarven, that's good.
I hear something.
I see something.
This!
Did she hit... It looked like she hit me. I didn't see how this thing hit me. I didn't see it jump at me. But all of a sudden, I moved. You saw that was like... like something slammed into me. It's hard to tell. I don't think she can hit me with an arrow like that. I don't even know. down there, or what's around here? Oh, a skeleton. And a chest. Black soul gem. It's empty, though. I'm gonna leave it. I'm telling you, whenever I sell these gems, which is gonna be a challenge, because I'll have to keep going to different merchants. I'm gonna be a millionaire with septums anyway. Changing my sword, because it's... I might just bump right into this thing. Or get close enough to where it sees me. There he is. Right in the buttocks. Now shut up. Unmarked cave. Oh, honey? Huh. It looks so big, you know, it's this big pot, but it's only a tenth of a pound. 0.01 pounds. Okay. Continuing on. Unmarked cave. It's a funny name to call it. I mean, is that the name? Unmarked cave? Or is it just... it has no name because it's an unmarked cave. This is right back to where... oh no. This is a different bear? Oh. Then this is the bear we shot with the stamina arrow. Or maybe not, maybe he killed it. It's high elf. He doesn't have anything good. Sorry, you don't have anything good. Alright. I won't want to go into water. There might be something there, but who knows. Let's go. It's kind of unrealistic to just jump in water all the time. There is another passage to the side I have to check out. Whoa! Seriously? All of a sudden I want to check out that side passage. Yeah, that sounds like doom. That sounds like death awaits. Where is that passage? Nah, I'm thinking it might be just a side thing with a chest at the end. And a bear trap. Alright, I'm getting my sword out. This is starting to look... well, not exactly Draugr-ish, but... that's signs of civilization, more or less. Oh! What the hell? Does this go out? No. Get the hell out of me. Oh, a lot of rats. Any more? Jeez, all these rats. We're having a special on rats and mushrooms.